for nobody who know me. You know what I'm saying? Remember Jacktown, Carlton County, you know what I'm saying? All the fucking way. We had the same time. I love y'all, man. Y'all boy love me?
Yeah.
I love you too, Cookie. Fuck you, matter of fact. You ain't give me that noodle last semester, so fuck me. I've been hungry as a bitch. Y'all do y'all hungry with your motherfucking stomach growling like a motherfucker, that bitch. I look at like, damn. My nigga Eddie B actually, my head, motherfucking Michael Vick pit bull in my back and back seat. I was like, nah, nigga, that's just my stomach growling like a motherfucker. Baby mama, and I take the EBT and would give a nigga $30 on the EBT. I'm like, damn, baby, my mother's mouth white. I'm hungry as a motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? Homeboy would let me borrow $10 for his little trifling ass. You know what I mean? But everything good, though. At the same time, y'all might gotta stay in school and do good. You feel what I'm saying? I know her mama sent me up with her little trifling ass. I curse her ass out just the motherfucking day. Word. My tank don't eat. I see mama dog, we get $25. She ain't wanna see the nigga 25. But she telling me everything, you know what I mean? She done kick out 300 for that, 200 for that. Damn, you just blew 5 and 9 worth 25. So I'm like, man, you know what? Fuck you. Hey, I've never cut my mother off face to face because her hand is quick. You know what I mean? She be down, bah, bah, bah. Y'all know her mama when I slap your ass up, pull you, you can see blood, bah. She gonna slap in your motherfucking mouth. Stop your right motherfucking knee. She done whip your ass so motherfucking bad. You ever give up some motherfucking bad, your nose snorty? You ain't never give up no beating, your nose snorty? You get way out so bad and then you just go to sleep. And then you wake up, you want to do everything. Mama, I want the flow. Mama, out, you can definitely, you just want to go outside. I say, I'm going to fuck her too. She ain't never let me go outside. Because I get dirty. What the fuck? I'm black as a bitch anyway. Ain't like that, man. I'm about to go out there and get dirty. Always wearing my ass out. I was getting beaten 4 days out of the week. Because I always come home on a frowny face. Monday, frowny face. Tuesday, frowny face. Wednesday, frowny face. Thursday, frowny face. But see, Friday, I had to come with that smiley face because Friday, I had no cable. So, you know, 8 o'clock, 7:30, them cartoons used to be on ABC. Y'all ain't had, everybody had fucking cable now. Like, they ain't never watched no fucking Recess on fucking ABC. Tell me y'all ain't no motherfucking Recess now. I joke if you fucking want to now. I had no motherfucking cable. Now it means I had to come on all day with a fucking frowny face. All week. Tell frowny face. I don't even get an ass whipping Monday through Thursday. But I just get my ass way the fuck out on Friday. I said, so why the fuck you waking up? You gotta get a motherfucking frowny face. Oh, motherfucking week, you beat the motherfucking fries and she wearing me the fuck out. Y'all don't want a mama that chop your ass any motherfucking week? You getting your ass with you, dodging the leg. And she whipping your leg, fucking dance with that bitch. And she beat you back your fucking neck. I done tried to sign the bitch up for UFC one time. The motherfucker ain't passed the PT test. Cause she was smoking all that motherfucking weed. Stealing from me and shit. I wake up with a dime bag. Now all I got is a fucking .4. Like, what the fuck? I knew my dog just sell me 1.8 for the team. Really, I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna team. I get a nigga $8. Yeah, he been shitting. You already know he been shitting, right? And I call that nigga for 3 in the morning. Ass 675 and change. That been the craziest shit. But hey, at the same time, where my sexy ladies at? I see y'all. God damn. But y'all gonna be acting trifling though. Why y'all be acting all crazy? Y'all know when a nigga texts you late night, already know what he hit the fuck. Y'all be trying to beat around the bus. What were you gonna do? Why you text me this lead? You ain't text me all day.
Cause shit, I ain't been horny earlier, girl.
I done drunk now, I done smoking that shit. Girl, I'm ready to tee your ass up. And y'all girls, y'all got one of them niggas who call you back to back, you answer that phone? I'm gonna blow this motherfucker up there, she answered this motherfucker, fuck that. Then when she finally answered that bitch, what's up, girl? And you don't walk over from your young niggas, you don't walk over from your homeboys, cause they done got that mission for the night. So they talking, yeah, I'm about to go beat this nigga up. Who, man? You know what I'm saying? Damn, so you're like, hey, girl, what am I gonna do, dog? Shh, chilling, man, chilling. Why you ain't texting me the other day? Cause, man, my foreman dead, class and shit. You know what I mean? You know I've been gonna text your girl, how you doing? Chiming in, baby. So I'm like, she, what you about to do? She said, I ain't doing nothing. She said, I can't come get you. So what are you about to do? And that's how all my niggas to be thinking, like, shh. We hit that same line, shit. We about to chill. So she, we be chilling at, shh, girl, you about to know. She, we in room in that. She made up, so shh. I can't go pick you up. See, you don't talk to a girl. Listen, though, for real, man, I ain't even know what that girl is. It's all about you right now, long mama. You know what I say? And then when y'all get to the spot, y'all act like y'all ain't know what the fuck about to go on. See, I ain't come here for this. Girl, it's 12:45. What the fuck you doing outside? For real, I'm about to beat your fucking ass. You must have to go fuck somebody else. You know what I'm saying? For real. Y'all girl, y'all like a nasty nigga or a smart nigga. Y'all like a nasty nigga, isn't it? Who gonna bite that thing as soon as you get... Hey, y'all leave. I'm gonna tell you when a nigga about to go in or he just looking for a nut. If a nigga about to go in, he gonna look at you like this. And he gonna sit there like, I'm about to pot her ass out. Baby, and she, we get in there, we look like, what's the fucking name, man? He's stuck because we ain't in the cup. Chill out, man. Chill out. And niggas, you gotta get you before they get down. I try that class in the morning. Girl. And you got a nut. Sometimes it's a little bit. But sometimes, if she trapped it, not fast. Because the first thing she said, I'm hungry. She. I don't put in my last $8 to come get your black ass anyway. Hey, that is Shorty Black, man. I know y'all boys, man. Shit, I gotta go, man. That's what it is, man. Y'all give it up for Shorty.